the Lancashire Cup coming. This was Burton. Scott Rawlings, another candidate for man of the match, managed to get Scott Armstrong in, so two assists.